There you go.
Of course, there's no place like home for home cooking. But there's no more delicious zip code to deep fry a turkey.
All right, let's take it to the fryer.
Than inside the to-go box with a Louisiana license plate. It's Copeland's mobile kitchen.
What is it about food cooked in a kitchen, rolling down the highway, being pulled by a pickup truck?
Tell you what, it's fresh, fun, and it tastes better.
And if you have any of that leftover peanut oil after the turkey's done, could you fill up your tank?
With gas prices the way it is, it's not a bad idea.
John Solomon is the chef in the driver's seat. He's the coach who's got his quarterback in this guy. His name is Dre.
Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up.
Together as a team, they're working from a new playbook.
Oh, look at that, the baked seafood au gratin.
It's a cookbook from Al Copeland himself.
Yes, I did.
And then now we gotta do it again.
Yes, sir.
It's called Secrets of a Tastemaker, from the New Orleans genius who created that chicken you love from Popeyes, comes the inspiration for more than 100 recipes.
What you're holding in your hands is basically the Bible of Bayou cooking.
Yes, it's more than that. It's love, legacy, loyalty, and one wild ride.
Oh yeah, a real page turner. How many pages you got there?
Let's see. I got 311 pages.
That is one long love letter.
All right, turn it around.
Fueled by the flavor of family is the road show that shows up to serve comfort and joy with a joyful bookful of New Orleans comfort food.
Look at that chili cheese crushed potatoes. Oh my gosh, does that look good?
Bill Wood, WGNO News.